to be an angel.
To come to terms with one's own mortality. You know, you can't really help people who are having problems with mortality if you've got problems of your own. So you have to begin to sort things out. And I thought I had sorted things out until I saw this excerpt from this book which said, as far as I remember, was that life is not the opposite of death. Death is the opposite of birth. Life is eternal. And I thought that was the most profound words I've ever heard about that issue. opposite to life is not death, but life is eternal. There's no opposite. And so what happens there is, I suppose, when he's in this, remains in a state of pure consciousness, stillness, silence. You know, what we're looking for now, we're searching for it, what we have been searching for. Now we've come closer to it, and it's knowing that.